Hello friends, today I'm gonna show you how to make GoPro footage look more epic, and let's get started. So, the first thing we have to do is set the correct settings before filming. I usually set Protune flat, 400 ISO, white balance native, sharpness low. The next thing is also very important, and very few people talk about it. The weather must be shining, a lot of lights, and the sky must be blue, not cloudy. Okay, now let's start editing our video. I trim the beginning and the end of the video and usually the first step is stabilization. If you use some kind of stabilizer and your video is okay with that, you needn't do this step. It depends on your footage. For this video I use Warp Stabilizer by Adobe Premiere. Usually I choose just a little bit, about 5 or 10%. So my video is stabilized and auto scale is increased by 0.7%. It's okay for me. The next step is color correction. For that, create adjustment layer and drag it over the video. Then turn on Lumetri Color and Lumetri Scopes. Let's do some basic correction in Lumetri Color and at the same time we look at Lumetri Scopes panel on the left hand side. Put down blacks until zero, but not so much. Add some contrast. I prefer to put shadows down as well. Do you see the area with sun shining? A lot of whites and I can't see details. So put whites down, but picture going darker, so add more light using exposure, just a little bit. Increase highlights just a little bit. Add some saturation and look at the preliminary results. Need to do some corrections. Turn up blacks a little bit. I like saturated videos, so I added a lot. It looks so good. Now we should add some sharpness. For that, select Creative and move Sharpen as you like. My camera settings was low, so I can do it so crazy, and I'm going to do it right now. And the last thing for the first correction is checking white balance. Select RGB panel on Lumetri Scopes for that. I think a little bit blue and a little green is okay. It's very good, but not enough. Sky isn't blue and I'm going to fix it with secondary correction. For that, drag adjustment layer over the previous one and we will make changes here. I'm gonna work with this part of the video with the sky. Choose HSL secondary. We need to choose this color and click this button to see what we really choose. Then add more to increase the sky area. We have three sliders here, which we may move to increase this area through different channels. Then add some denoise and a little bit blur. After choosing the right area, let's change its color. For that we have wheel and move slider to the blue area. For more darker colors, put this slider down. Temperature is going to be a little bit blur. Some part of mountains became blue too. But don't worry guys, everything will be okay. And we have saturation here, it needs to down a bit. So, for fixing blue mountains, go to Effect Controls and choose Mask for our Lumetri Color. We need to place a mask over the sky and exclude mountains from it. So choose effect and see the results. Off, on, off, on, off, on. And I'm gonna do the last thing. Add more green for trees. Do the same things. Drag adjustment layer again. Choose HSL secondary. We need to find the green color on the frame. Increase it a little bit. Okay, let's move the noise slider. Add some blur just a little. Put the general slider down a bit. Don't touch the wheel, because we need to add green a bit. And a little bit green on the tint. Look, it's really a lot. And I guess add some saturation here. Okay, our video is done. Try to move all sliders yourself for a better understanding of its usage. If you like my tutorial and want to help my channel, please thumbs up this video, subscribe for more and write something in comment below the video. For example, you rock. It really helps me. All of your comments really help me, guys. Thanks for watching, see you next time.